much written, but it's hardly ever spoken. A full majority of elected personnel, racist, sexist, homophobic, and all over in hell. I can't stand what it's become. I know I'm not the only one. It must break. Give up, never give up, I'll never